Today, I, Nidhi, your computer teacher. Today, we are going to discuss about function in Excel. As in our previous classes, we have discussed also function in Excel. Now, today we are going to discuss few more operations on Excel, like filtering data. Filtering data is of two types. We are going to discuss auto filter and custom filter. After that, we are going to discuss about conditional formatting. Now, first we are going to discuss about filtering data. Filtering is a process to extract the record from the worksheet that fulfill certain condition. Like, if you want to extract some few records from your data or from your worksheet that fulfill your certain condition, for that we are using the process filtering. It temporarily hides the rows that you do not want to see. In Excel, we are using, or you can say that Excel provides two filters, auto filter and custom filter, to filter the data in a worksheet. If you want to see a specific record on the basis of their certain condition, for that we are using option filter. Now, first we are going to discuss about auto filter. The auto filter is used to filter the data on the basis of specific value present in a column. Now, I will show you how to use auto filter. To filter the record, select any cell in the range or select range of cell. Either you have to select any cell in the range of cell or you select range of cell. First, I have selected a cell from the range of cells. Click on filter option in the sort and filter group given over there. Click on the filter option. Filter drop down button will appear on the right side of each field name in the column header row. You can see here auto filter, automatically filter will appear at the right side of each field name in the column header row. Now, to filter the records of the same data value in a particular field, click on the drop down. Filter drop down button of that field. Click on the drop down of that field name. I want the record of first select all. Either you have to select all. I have selected just Aman. Then it will display the record of just Aman. It will show the record on the basis of certain condition. Or a list appear showing the values of that row. The option I have selected from this. Now, one more time I will tell you. It will display all the records. Uncheck the here. Select all the options are selected. Uncheck the select all option. Uncheck the all select option. Check only those values related to your record you want to see. I want to see the record of Divya. First, you have unchecked all the select all option. Now, for example, choose here any name from your given field name to see the record of that student. I want to see the record of Divya. Then I have selected Divya from the given list. It will display the record of Divya. Then click on OK button to filter to see the selective record. So I think all of you clear how to use auto filter option. Again, if you want to use filter, I will tell you how to use auto filter. First, I will tell you with the select of cell. Now I will tell you with the selection of range of cell. Select the range of cell, choose option filter from the sort and filter option. filter drop down will appear to the right side of data value in a particular field. Click on the filter drop down of that field name. It appear at the right side of the each field name. You can see here I want to show all the records, those score first unchecked, the select all option. By default it is select all is checked. By default all the options are selected here. Unchecked all the select all option. Now I want to see the record those who are scoring 96 marks in maths. Then click on OK button. Now it will show the selective record. Aman has scoring 96 marks in maths. Now I think all of you clear how to use auto filter option in Excel. Now next is custom filter. Custom filter to extract the records in that meet a specific condition. For example, to display the record where the marks in maths or in other subject, you can take any subject from here. I will take English now. Those who are scoring more than 80 marks, I want to show the records of that. I've applied a specific condition here. Those who are scoring above 80 marks in English, that is we are using custom filter on the basis of a specific condition. If we are using to extract the record or meet a specific condition, for that we are using custom filter. Excuse me. Now select the range of cell first. How to apply custom filter I will tell you. Then click on filter from the sort and filter group. Click on filter drop down button next to the column which you want to apply. Now number filter from the drop down list, select number or text filter. I've used here number filter, that's why it will display it here number. If I've select the text column, it will display it here text filter. From the number filter, a sub menu will appear. From the sub menu you have to choose option custom filter. Custom filter dialog box will appear. I said greater than, those who are scoring greater than 80 marks, you have to display the record of all those students. Then you have to write 80. Then click on OK. You can see here those who are scoring more than 80 marks in English, it will display all the records by using custom filter option. Again, I will show you all the records. You can see it will not display the record of Hina because Hina is scoring 63 marks in English. Now again I will tell you, those who are scoring more than 80 marks in Hindi, I want to show the records of those students. It means it will show the record of Aman more than, I said 70 or 80. I want to show the record those who are scoring more than 80 in Hindi. Then it means it will not display the record of Aman and Hina again. Select the range of cell to apply the custom filter. Click on filter option. A drop down. Click on the drop down on the right side of the field name. Number filter. A sub menu will appear. From the sub menu you have to click on choose option custom filter. Greater than, you can apply any condition, greater than, less than, greater than, equal to, or less than. I opt option here, from here greater than 80. Then click on OK button. You can see it will display the record of Divya and Priya because Divya and Priya scoring more than 80 marks in Hindi. We are applying here specific condition. On the basis of that, it will display the record in custom filter. Now, how to remove filter from our data? then remove the filter and see the records again in the same way you want to see. Select any cell, either you have to select any cell or any cell in the worksheet. Then click on filter option in the sort and filter group. You can see here filter drop down button will disappear from the worksheet. You can see here no filter button will be appear in your worksheet. It will disappear from the worksheet and hidden record displayed again in the worksheet. I will show you again. First we have applied select the range, then applied filter. Just for example, I will show you it will display one record of a month. Now I want to remove filter and display all the record again on the worksheet. Then you have to select any cell from the range of cell, then click on sort and filter group, choose option filter from there. You can see here filter will disappear from the worksheet and hidden report will be displayed again in the worksheet. Now next we are going to discuss about conditional formatting. Now what is conditional formatting? This feature of Excel is used to format the cell value to a specific format if they follow certain condition. Just for, I will take one example for that. If the total marks scored above 350, they should appear in green color. If they score marks between 350 to 400, then red color, and rest of the will show in blue color. If you want to extract your data from on the basis of their marks, for that we are using conditional formatting. Now I will show you how to apply conditional formatting on your data. Select the range of cell which you want to apply the format. Select the range of cell on which you want to apply the format conditional formatting. I have selected here total marks from the range of cell. Click on conditional formatting option in the styles group of home tab. You can see here conditional formatting given in the styles group of home tab. When you click on this, a menu appears with several options for specifying the criteria. Now, as I said, to select the highlight cell rules, greater than select the criteria on the basis of your requirement, like greater than, less than, between, equal, text that contains, a date occurring, duplicate values and more like. A dialog box will appear when you select any criteria from here. I have selected it from here, greater than. A dialog box appear when you click on the specific criteria. Enter the value. I have entered the value here, greater than 350. Those who are scoring greater than 350. Now click on the drop down arrow, select the desired formatting, green, like green with dark green text. If you want to set according to your requirement, then choose option custom format from here. I have opted here green fill with dark green text. Okay, you can see here those who are scoring more than 350, their color get changed or are displayed with the dark green color. Now again I will tell you, to apply conditional formatting, choose conditional formatting option. Before that you have to select the range of cell. Click on the conditional formatting from the style group of home tab. Highlight the cell less than, those who are scoring less than I want to show here less than 350 with a light red with dark red text. Okay, you can see their color get change. In the same way, I will apply it on English to show you one more example of conditional formatting. First, select the range of cell on which you want to apply the conditional formatting. After selecting the range of cell, choose option conditional formatting from the styles group of home tab. Then, after that selecting the range, then click on the conditional formatting. Then you have to select the highlight cell rules with which color you want to highlight the cells. Select the criteria you want to use. I want to use those who are scoring more than 80, more than 90 will be of greater than 90 with red color. You can see that 90 will be displayed with the red color. Again, conditional formatting, greater, less than 90 with which color you want to? Green color. You can see here, those who are scoring less than 90, their color get changed. Again, conditional formatting, highlight cell rule, less than 60, they are displayed in which color? You can choose custom folder, custom format from here also. You want to make them bold and you can change their color also from here. I'll opt here green color. No, green already applied. Choose orange color for and make them bold. You can see those who are scoring, select the range, then conditional formatting, highlight cell, less than 65, custom, make them bold and color will be displayed in blue color. You can see because their marks is less than 60, their color get changed. In this way, you can apply conditional formatting on the range of cell. Now I will tell you how to add a worksheet. To insert a new worksheet in your existing workbook, to insert, by default it will display three worksheets in the Excel. A worksheet is a single spreadsheet. You can add many worksheet in a workbook. Click on insert worksheet button. You can see here insert. Click on the insert worksheet button from the insert sheet. One more sheet get inserted in your workbook. In this way you can add multiple worksheet in your Excel workbook. Now we are going to discuss to delete a worksheet from the workbook. You can delete a worksheet if it is no use anymore. Right click, you can see here number of sheets are given over there. You can insert from here also any sheet. Click on this worksheet get inserted. If you want to delete this sheet because this sheet is no use anymore, right click on this, a pop-up menu will appear. From the pop-up menu you have to choose option delete option. Sheet get deleted from your workbook. In this way you can delete those sheets are not in use. Right click on the sheet, pop-up menu will appear. Click on delete option. Sheet get deleted from your workbook. Now, how to change the tab color? Right click on the sheet tab of the worksheet. From here you have to choose option tab color. you want to change the color of their tap, click the color you want to apply. About here, red color. You can see here, red color get applied on your sheet name. I think all of you clear how to apply filter, how to do custom filtering, and how to perform function in Excel. You have to practice all these functions and operation in your Excel workbook, and you have to learn the chapter number of Excel, function in Excel, that is chapter 2, and revise all the topics which we have discussed today and in your previous class.